Willard Weekly,
a news and entertainment show for the Willard community.
I am Aisha.
And I am Juan.
Glasses cool.
Glasses are cool because you can see them.
Why are glasses cool?
Because they make you look nice. That's why.
Glasses are epic.
They make you seem smart.
It's a fashion statement.
Okay. They make you look smart.
They help you see clearly.
The glasses look smart.
Glasses are cool because they give you swag.
Glasses are cool because they make you look smart.
Glasses are cool because they're
making you. Glasses are cool because it's a fashion statement.
Glasses are cool because it helps people see, unlike me.
Glasses are cool because they make you look smart.
Glasses are cool because they make girls look cute.
Glasses are cool because you can see.
You see farther and they help you in your normal life.
Welcome back, Jax. Have a great weekend.
Remember, you're welcome.
And I'm your ASB president, and I help manage student council.
I'm Nellie Guillen, and I am the vice president. I help the president to fund ASB.
Hi, my name is Marie Morales, and I help your school with your money.
Hi, my name is Malia Rankle, and I'm your ASB secretary, and I help take all the notes.
Hi, I'm Enrique Garita, and I'm a sixth grade representative.
Hi, my name is Ellen Parra, and I am a sixth grade representative. Remember, Willard Rock.
Have a great weekend.
Remember, you rock.
Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said,
next, we have a short video to celebrate our Hispanic heritage. Hey, Jack.
So I'm proud to be a Hispanic because of the long history of the Mayan civilization, the Aztec civilization, etc. But most importantly, the food.
Why am I proud to be Hispanic? I'm proud of my culture. I'm proud of my language.
I'm really proud to be Hispanic because I get to mix two different cultures and create my own that I get to switch between the two. And I really enjoy all our food and our family get-togethers and never feeling like I'm alone, ever.
I'm very proud to be Hispanic, as you can see behind me, the art. As you can see above me, El Chavo del Ocho, what all Mexicanos grew up with, viendo El Chavo del Ocho. Me da mucho orgullo que mis padres sean de México, and I'm very proud to be Mexican American, and I'm here representing La Raza, representing in a positive manner.
And now, Math Olympics.
That's it for today's.
Hope you enjoyed the show.
Have a great weekend. And remember, you rock.
And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds all over the hills bringing darkness.
Remember, you rock.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing?
Want more Willard Weekly or just want to rewatch your favorite shows, then go to http://www.sausd.us/Willard. Get the latest shows or watch reruns.
Okay, thanks for waiting. Let's check out Flag Football Pictures.
up next, girls volleyball pictures. Want more Will It Weekly or just want to rewatch your favorite show? Then go to http://www.sausd.us/Willard. Get the internet show or watch Willard. That's it for us. Hope you enjoyed the show.
Have a great weekend.
Remember, you rock.
Welcome to the Willard Weekly,
a news and entertainment show for the Willard community.
I am Leslie.
And I am Jasmine. On this week's show, Millionaire Bug Club, announcements and more.
Now let's take a look at this upcoming week's announcements.
Saturday, January 23rd, we are SAUSD School Fair on 4th Street. Tuesday, January 26th, Mendes Visit. January 20th, 2016 to February 5th, 2016, Winter Map Testing Window. Wednesday, January 27th, Willard's National History Day Competition. Thursday, January 28th, Modified Day, End of Semester.
Congratulations to our Millionaire Book Club members.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup.
The second annual We Are SAUSD School Fair is coming up Saturday, January 23rd, 2016, from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m.
Plan on coming out to the We Are SAUSD Fair for fun to check out other schools and show your Jaguar pride.
Want more Willard Weekly or just want to rewatch your favorite show? Then go to http://www.sausd.us/Willard.
That's it for us. Hope you enjoyed the show. Have a great weekend.
Remember Jags, you rock.
As a Willard digital citizen, I pledge to
communicate responsibly and kindly with one another.
Communicate responsibly and kindly with one another.
Communicate responsibly and kindly with one another.
Respect each other's ideas and opinions.
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 Stand up to cyberbullying.
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 Give proper credit when we use others' work.
Give proper credit when we use others' work.
We are Wizard Digital Citizens.
Weekly,
a news and entertainment show for the Willard community.
I am Leslie.
And I am Jasmine. On this week's show, Millionaire Bug Club, announcements and more.
Now let's take a look at this upcoming week's announcements.
Saturday, January 23rd, We Are SAUSD School Fair on 4th Street. Tuesday, January 26th, Mena's Visit. January 20th, 2016 to February 5th, 2016, Winter Map Testing Window. Wednesday, January 27th, Willard's National History Day Competition. Thursday, January 28th, Modified Day, End of Semester.
Congratulations to our Millionaire Book Club members.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup.
The second annual We Are SAUSD School Fair is coming up Saturday, January 23rd, 2016, from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m.
Plan on coming out to the We Are SAUSD Fair for Fun to check out other schools and show your Jaguar pride?
Want more Willard Weekly or just want to rewatch your favorite show? Then go to http://www.sausd.us/Willard.
That's it for us. Hope you enjoyed the show. Have a great weekend. Remember,
Jags, you rock.